Rhonda's party?
Yeah. You going?
Nope. None of us got invited.
None of you?
I surveyed all of PS1E2's fourth graders. So far, only Nadine, Katrinka, Park, Iggy, Lorenzo invited. And you, Arnold.
Well, what about me?
I'm shocked to report this, Gio. You are also on Rhonda's geek list.
What?
So, with the exception of the football head here, we all made Rhonda's geek list. Finally!
Yeah, just how the tree defines geek anyway.
The unabridged dictionary's American slang defines geek as a circus performer whose job is to bite the head off a live chicken for the audience's amusement.
Bite the head off a chicken?
Well, that's totally unfair. None of us bite off chicken heads. Except Curly.
Yeah, and that was just the one time.
Yeah. I'm actually kind of mad about this geek list. You know,
it hurts when this kind of thing happens.
Yeah, we got feelings too. I bet Rhonda thinks I'm a geek because I'm fat and loud and obnoxious.
And I'll bet she thinks I'm a geek at all.
I bet she thinks I'm a geek because of my huge nose.
It's not that huge, Fran.
Thanks, Stinky. But you're just saying that because you got the biggest hunker in the whole city. No offense.
Not Kate. Oh, forget her, you bunch of losers. Since when does Princess Rhonda Lloyd get to decide who's cool and who's a geek? Dolly, who died and made her president of the universe?
Yeah, forget Rhonda's stupid party.
You know, Gerald, maybe I shouldn't go.
Are you kidding, Arnold? It'll be great.
There's gonna be lots of free food.
And cool hands. They're the beautiful people. It's like you were born lucky or something, Arnold, with a silver fork in your mouth.
Yeah, just go, Arnold. I got other plans tonight anyway.
Yeah, go. Go. And tell us what it was like, football head. Come on, you guys. Let's go throw rocks at a dumpster.
Yes, I got it!
Hey, guys.
Look, it's Arnold.
And he's back from his visit with all them beautiful people.
So, how was the cool party, football head?
You didn't miss anything, Helga.
Yeah, but we're still pretty mad at Rhonda for not inviting us.
And we're really, really mad at her for putting us on her geek list.
It's like we have all this unfocused rage. I wish we could do something about it.
I say we all go over and crack Rhonda's party and eat our food.
Well, I say we get a carload of horse manure and leave it on her porch. I say we paint ourselves with tiger stripes and go free all the animals at the zoo. Fine, Curly. We'll meet you there in an hour.
Hooray!
Poor twisted little freak.
Hey. I've got an idea.
Oh, brother. What's your Nobel Prize-winning idea this time, goofwad?
How about if we all go over to my place? We could go up on the roof and have a geek party. And everybody's invited.
Geek party!